All you guys gotta do is remove the cover from the tank behind the toilet because we are gonna tamper with it. Simply unhook the chain from the flusher, drop it inside the water, and next time someone uses the bathroom, basically if they take a poop and want to flush it, they'll have to stick their whole hand inside to be able to get to the chain. This is very inconvenient.